guys, you probably don't know where I am, and sorry about TV in the background, but I am right now in Salisbury, and I am obviously in England, yeah, and I finally got to go, and yeah, here's all my souvenirs so far. So first, we went to our friends Stuart and Sharon, well, our friends, and I got this in London, which is a pencil sharpener, a pencil holder, a eraser, of the British flag, or the Union Jack, and a London pencil. So, here's the other things I got. I also got this campaign medal, a British clasp, that was given to British soldiers that flew in the air in the Second World War. I got this Stonehenge coin, which you probably can't see because of my hand, and here it is. So if you want to read that, go ahead. There you go. And here's the back, and if you want to look at it, you can look at it for a little bit. Read it? Okay. So I got a fidget spinner, which I'll show you right now how fast I can spin. Wait, hold on. 1 second. There. There's it in action. Whoops, wrong thing. And I got this Stonehenge in a tin, which is obviously not in a tin right now. And that's it. Bye!